Wollt ihr probieren, wo die Fettleisters gehen? Man nennt es die. Welche Schmiedchen? Make sure that you sanitize. And we want to do about clean cooking home and reduce you there and do this. Make sure that everything is nice and clean. You go in. So you can put up, come in the wood. Then we start to be assessing. Welcome to the assessment room. Now this is where it all happens. Everybody, for your telephone, your cell phone, for your car, for your bank account, you all have PIN numbers. It's a PIN code. But also in life we have a PIN code, and that's the most important denominator that you need to do and understand before you start training. And the PIN code for life is one, your blood pressure. You have to know what your blood pressure numbers are. Two, it's your body fat percentage. Three, your weight. These three things are very important in terms of vitality and longevity. So before we start any kind of training, this becomes the foundation that we're going to use to design and formulate one, your eating plan, two, your exercise plan. So in this room, unlike most places where you go to and they focus purely on only on your weight, we will do those three things. So number one here, we will do your assessment here. And the assessment here is not your normal assessment. This gives you a lot of values when you look at it. So when you step on this machine, straight away, it will give you this printout here. And we will go through this to show you what this talks about. And the second important thing here, this is your blood pressure. For people that are hypertensive, if you've got high blood pressure, this one automatically, every single time you come to the club, you have to do it. If you've got a regular blood pressure, then you have to do that once a week. Everything is done on a 7-day turnaround period. We have only 7 days to either succeed or lose. So in 7 days, if you haven't made any kind of progress, it's us to sit down and relook at this and then re-strategize. Understand why you're not getting the outcome that you want. Remember, we are here to only save you one thing, time. Time is the currency you exchange in terms of life. So you don't want to be on a program for 12 weeks and then you realize you only lost 12 grams. And that's where this comes in. So after Taskin, she's gone through this, we're going to show her exactly, break this down, and I will take her to one of our sales consultants and you will understand the process that we use at Dream Body Fitness. Let's go. Okay. We're gonna move it. After your assessment has been done, of course, here is Wade. If he's not Wade, we'll have one of our sales consultants, but we don't call them sales consultants here. We call them human energy specialists, because that's what they do, that's what we specialize in. Then they will take you through this assessment, and the long and the short of this, this is something that's gonna take 20 minutes, but this will show you, one, cellular hydration, how much water, are you drinking enough water? Two, are you at risk of osteoporosis? What are the chances of you dying from a broken hip? Three, it shows you your ratio in terms of lean mass versus fat. Now remember, the key thing that you want to focus on here is to boost your metabolism. And your metabolism is purely boosted by the amount of muscle that you've got. And four, of course, it will show us how much protein. This is what we call protein bioavailability. Are you eating enough protein? And if you are eating enough protein, is your body accessing that protein? So this shows you protein equals muscle. Muscle equals fast metabolism. Fast metabolism equals quick fat burn. Now with this, that is gonna be done every 7 days. It makes it much, much easier for you to always know where you are. Now remember, we're not focused on the effect. Ours is always to focus on the cause. Why are you not losing weight? Why are you losing muscle? Why are you not eating enough? Why are you always tired? Why are you not getting fitter? Why are you not getting strong? We focus more on the why rather than the what. So So this goes through that, and of course after this, they will sit down and an exercise program that is specifically designed for her needs, based on this, will be formulated and her eating plan. So Dream Body Fitness, remember, is not a gym. This is your health intelligence partner. We are more focused on your health because you can be fit but not healthy. But if we get you healthy, automatically you will lose weight. See you soon. Ciao.